All right, box number two got here. It's much smaller than the last one. Probably no clothes in it, I guess. Come on. There we go. Oh, there's clothes, of course. Because I said there'd be none. What's this? What the hell? Ah, Button Gwinnett. Southie Stout. What's that say? Loot Crate exclusive. That's pretty cool. Anything on the back? Just says Fallout. Alright. Oh! I didn't notice that. Is that Nick Valentine or... I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, I think it's Nick Valentine. Because here's Nick Valentine. Come on, focus. There we go. Come on. Get in there. There we go. Oh yeah, here's all the old crap from the last one. I got that out. Oh, I'm gonna have to cut it too. Come on. There we go. Oh shit, what was that? A laser gun. Come on. There we go. It's pretty nice. He's got the pipe revolver. I think he had that in the game. I don't remember. The little bits of his face. Come on, focus. Focus, damn it. There we go. And there's the little gun that fell off. There we go. Crinkle, crinkle. Was this for like sunglasses? Doesn't feel like there's anything in it. How am I gonna work a zipper with one hand? It's gonna be hard. Oh, getting it. There's something in here. Oh, glasses. Sort of basic looking sunglasses, but the sides are a little different. Come on, there we go. Ooh, it's nice. Too bad the front is so bland. Case is pretty cool though. This is another pin. Oh, the strength pin. That's pretty cool. Build a figure, power armor. Oh, it's another piece of that? What piece is it? Get in there. Come on. Cut it, Dermot! Extreme close-ups. This is a torso. Cool. Oh, is this sealed? Damn it. Stab at this. Come on. I cut it. Damn it. Come on. Well, let's not put that in there.
Get it out of there!
There we go. Okay. Cool, let's put the head on. Shit. There we go. I don't think I seated it properly, but whatever. Good enough. This power arm is pretty detailed. It's gonna be cool when it's done. What is this? You're special? Okay. Let's stab it. But be careful. Looks like it's books. Come on. There we go. That's good enough. I can rip into that shit now. Or maybe not. I don't know. Aha! Come on. All right, what are these? Oh, endurance. Oh, they're just like little booklets to write in. That's kind of neat. They're one for everyone. Perception. Luck, the best stat in the whole game. Nah, really, that's intelligence. Strength's pretty good, too. Yeah, they're all pretty good. And there's something at the bottom here. Looks like it's the perk tree. Get off their plastic shit. It's like a perk poster. And then all the stuff that's in here. What does it say the glasses are? Number 5. Sunglasses. Perception is the ability to see, hear, taste, and blah, 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 blah. Yeah, this is like all about Special and Nick Valentine. And Button Gwinnett, for some reason. I don't know. But, yeah, this is the Fallout 4 perks. Pretty neat. All right, bye.